But the cage is sealed. Nothing can touch the mighty spark till the creator is found.
Oh, Helen, your spell is powerful indeed. But there's another way to reach the spark. All you need is a little creativity.
My dad, Godfrey, meant the whole world to me. He was an up-and-coming novelist, and I loved every minute we spent together. I remember all the sunny days we spent at our local playground. Dad called it our den of fun. I thought those days would never end. Until one day, when Dad disappeared, I never saw him again. My heart shattered into pieces, but I never forgot him. Dad? It can't be. Dad? Is it really you?
It is I, honey. Oh, my heart sings with joy. I've spent so many years trapped in here, but now you've come. Welcome to Taleworld. This world was created from all my stories. Shortly after discovering this world, I found a way inside. But when I arrived, an evil sorceress named Helen sealed away the spark, the heart of Taleworld, which is the only way we may leave this world. I tried to free the spark with my strongest sword, but she cursed me. As long as she has a spark, I cannot enter this city. But you can. First, you must retrieve the Fearbringer, the mightiest sword I ever created.
Trust no one. Ever since it arrived, the spark has become a source of endless conflict, drawing dark clouds to our beautiful world. Claim its power, until Cyrus, a powerful warlock with a black heart, found it and used it to raise an entire army. Soon a sea of fallen helmets covered our land, while the poison arrows of Cyrus's army blocked out our sun. One day, Sorceress Helen rose to power, convincing his enemies to shake hands and fight together. Together, they crushed Cyrus's army, and Helen claimed the spark for herself.
Great. Now you must infiltrate Helen's castle. My Fearbringer sword can destroy the seal holding the spark. Once the spark is free, we may leave.
I see you're looking for a way in. The gate key has three parts. Two are easy to find, but you'll have to beat me in my game to get the third one. Oh, and the scribe took my game board. I'll play you if you can get it somehow. Here, take this key. Prove yourself. Challenge me to a game. Great, now we can play. Good luck. You'll need it. That was pure luck. Lightning never strikes twice. Game. As everyone knows, Adler is a man of his word. Here it is. Good game. Would you like to buy something? Every item is just 3 coins.
You there! Halt! No one is allowed to enter the Chamber of the Spark. Whoever you are persistent. But I won't allow you to steal the spark.
Hey, I can help you get in if you do me a favor.
A talking bird? What do you want?
I crave some berries harvested by a magic sickle. They taste especially good.
Really? I have to get you berries with a magic sickle?
Yes, exactly. If you do that for me, I'll help you get in. Help yourself, but I still won't tell you how to get in without my berries.
Oh, my friend, take a look.
Access elements that can take down the spell that's blocking the entrance.
Thank you.
are you doing?
Honey, you made it. You can save us both. Come on, honey. Aren't you ready to go home? Give me the spark.
Thank you so much for delivering the spark. Now I can raise my armies and reclaim this world.
What? Who are you? Where is my father?
Godfrey is a fool. It was easy to imprison him and drain his essence to create the spark. You're just like him, and now you'll die.
You. You're the Creator's daughter? Quickly! My shield won't last long. You must free the Creator. Use the seeking spell. Imagine your father. It will bring you as close to him as possible. Hurry!
Now I have the powers of a god. Enjoy this blizzard and an even nastier surprise on the way. Ta-ta!
honestly think I'd make it that easy? I like my creator right where he is, and now his daughter shall join my collection.
Honey, is that you? You've grown so much. It's strange, though. It feels like you've always been with me in this perfect place.
Dad! Dad, is it really you?
Of course it's me, honey. How was school today? I'm writing a play for your puppet theater, but this strange character keeps popping into my mind. I don't want to use it, but I can't stop thinking about it. Luckily, everything else is perfect, so I can take as much time as I need.
Thank you.
has no greater prison than a prison of the mind. In this prison, I shall seal you, Godfrey Long. Your prison will be comfortable, an illusion cast from a time when you were happiest. My puppet monster, the one you find so repulsive, holds the key to your salvation, but you'll never find the courage to take it.
You're all right. Thank goodness. You passed out after you freed us, so I took us both to this hiding place. I lived here before Cyrus found me.
Dad, Cyrus stole your appearance and tricked me into giving the spark to him.
This is bad. That spark contains all my creative powers, and now the greatest villain I've ever created has it. It's a broadcast from Cyrus. We should listen in and see what he's up to. Can you help me find the missing dial part?
My people, our years of turmoil are over. Soon I shall fuse with the spark and become the new creator. With it, I shall rule with wisdom and justice forever. Rejoice!
If that madman permanently fuses himself with my spark, we're doomed. We'll never leave this place. I must regain my spark.
But we're stuck in this frozen wasteland. We're probably hundreds of miles from Cyrus.
That's true, but maybe there's a way for us to return and stop Cyrus before it's too late. Follow me. I started constructing the submarine while I was hiding from Cyrus. With your help, we can finish its generator and travel under the ice. Here, take this. The generator plans are inside the submarine.
Thank you.
We're ready to start our journey. Hurry, we don't have a moment to lose.
One way or another, you're going down.
You may have found your father, but that changes nothing. I rule the land and the sea. Attack my loyal creatures. Destroy them.
Seeking spell has found you at last. You're the reason Cyrus has imprisoned my mother. Now you'll pay!
That's Gaia, daughter of Helen the Sorceress. She's never met me, so she must think we're working for Cyrus.
We don't have time to convince her we're not. We've got to stop Cyrus before it's too late.
You escaped? Leaving you alive was a mistake I shall not make twice.
Wait, we're on your side. Cyrus tricked me to steal the spark, but this is my dad. He's the true creator.
Honey, something is happening.
Wake up, Dad, wake up. It's like he's in some sort of deep sleep.
This must be something malicious.
He is the true creator, and you're his daughter? Oh no, what have I done? Please, take your father and follow me. Cyrus has begun to merge with the spark. Your father, the true creator, is vanishing because there can only be one creator. Look, the merging process is almost complete. It's spreading corruption that is tearing my world apart. Watch out!
I won't lose my father. How can we stop Cyrus?
Bring me some corruption near the barrier. I must study it to understand how to neutralize it.
The spark is the seed of creation, the primary force at the center of every universe. It has the power to create, but also the power to destroy. Your father, the one who created Taleworld, was born with our spark, but Cyrus found a way to extract it from him. Now he wields its power. If the spark is used for destruction, it can be countered with creation. A seed from the sacred tree can break through any destructive obstacle. You must grow a magical seed from the sacred tree to break through the shield. Here, you'll need this. The sacred tree is just past my home.
Thank you.
Good. You found a way to grow one. Now, plant it next to the barrier. That should create a portal through it.
Help!
It's you. Thank you for freeing me. I sense you found your father, but that may be in vain. Cyrus is merging himself with the spark as we speak.
Please, there must be a way we can stop him.
When Cyrus captured me, I hid a piece of Fearbringer. I'll need fire to repair it. No matter where Cyrus is keeping the spark, Fearbringer will sever his connection to it. My magic is almost depleted. I must to my daughter Gaia. You're our last hope for salvation. Now, go to Cyrus's halls and sever his bond, so the spark may return to the true creator.
still alive? No matter. Soon I shall be one with the spark. Your father will die, and you will join him soon afterward.
Your empty threats didn't stop me before, and they won't stop me now.
That was before I had the power of a creator. Now, witness my ascension to godhood!
ultimate power within my grasp, I will have it again. But first, I'll snuff out your life with my own two hands.
Come then. Fearbringer and I are waiting. Cyrus finally gone, I brought the spark to my dad. The spark returned to its rightful owner, much to the relief of the inhabitants of Taleworld, which was in balance once again.
It's done, honey. Let's go home.
In a blink of an eye, we were back in the real world. Now, it all looks like a tale to me. But I know that it was much more than that.